In this video, I will demonstrate how to export a copy of the transcript in MS Word from NVivo. So in the sample project, under File, in the navigation menu or window, if I go under File and go to Interviews, I have all these transcripts. Let's go to Margaret. So by clicking on the file, it will open up in the detailed view. So while I am in this document, I will right click and select export. So I can select anywhere. Let's select desktop. I have the option to download in MS Word or plain text. Then I don't have many options here, whereas if I am in NVivo Windows, I have more choices. For example, in NVivo Windows, you can export the document with paragraph numbers, annotations, memo links, or relationships, or links, or classification, or attributes. And you do this just by checking those boxes. If they were like set up for the document, you just click them, you check them, and then you are able to export all those documents in this page. And when you scroll down, you find them there. So if you're interested in that service of having all these annotations, memo links, and things attached, I would recommend you can do this in NVivo Windows. But again, in NVivo Mac also, you can export a document very simply the way I did. I would now click on OK. It will take a little bit of time, but it will happen. So if I now go to my desktop, I would be able to see the file Margaret. Here is the file. If I scroll down, I know that this document has some had some annotation, but that annotation are not here. So in this sense, I can say that Mac is limited. It does the job, but NVivo Windows do it a bit better.